The Cubs and the Padres and the friendly confines, and Anthony Rizzo was not wrong. He is, statistically speaking, the greatest leadoff hitter in baseball history. He does it again. Bottom one of Jolice Jacine. 1-0 Cubs. Bottom four, two men aboard. Addison Russell sneaks that one through. Chris Bryant comes in to score, and the Cubs have a 2-0 lead. Making that lead stand up, the veteran lefty, Mike Montgomery, as he begins the sixth by getting Jose Perella on a payoff pitch, much to Perella's dismay. And then Montgomery shuts down the frame by getting Chase Darnell on the inning-ending force. Montgomery terrific, six scoreless on the night. Still 2-0 Padres main until Ian Happ leads things off. The deep drive to left off Jose Torres. And the Cubs go on for the 4-0 win. Anthony Rizzo extends his career-long hitting streak to 14 games. He's now 6-for-6 with a walk and three home runs in his first plate appearance as a leadoff hitter this season. Eddie Butler squares off with Miguel Diaz on Wednesday.